choose God, or you want to save a criminal, you want to save a murderer, you want to save an angel who want to destroy at all costs? If you are listening, you've not made that choice, I want you to make that choice tonight. To the old rugged cross. It's a commitment. I will be true. I will be faithful. I don't care the shame that the Bible and the cross bring. I don't care. Because one day,
then he'll call.
One day, he's going to call somebody. He's going to call a man. He's going to call a woman. He's going to call. We will stay with him throughout eternity. Why don't you say, I will cherish the old rugged cross. I want you to close your eyes wherever you are. Close your eyes wherever you are. Was just exposed. He hates us. He hates you. He's a rebel. He wants to make us rebel against you as well. Tonight, we surrender to your lordship. Amen. Receive us. Amen. Take us. Amen. Wash us. Cleanse us. Amen. So that by your grace we can stand for you and only you. Until we meet again tomorrow, mighty God, take us home. Amen. Preserve our lives. Amen. So that tomorrow we'll speak about the finest topic, what to expect when we are expecting, how Revelation deals with your soon coming. May the Lord keep you. May he lift up his face upon you and be gracious unto us. Until we meet again, in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.